Nearly 46 million mobile phone users have enrolled their SIM cards with their corresponding telco providers. This latest tally is 27% of the 169 million targeted users the registration scheme seeks to document. Still, DICT spokesperson Ana May Lamentillo was non-committal on a four-month extension the DICT is entitled to beyond the April 26 deadline, saying a decision will be reached in time would turn out as a deciding factor and close to the aforementioned deadline.
Ngayon po, ginagamit na po natin yung facilities ng mga local government units natin. Bumaba na po tayo down to the barangay captain level na po yung coordination natin. And pati po yung mga tech for ed centers natin at regional offices ng DICT ay tumutulong na rin po dito po sa ating kampanya for SIM registration.